Hello guys, welcome back with me, Chow Chow 2025, in how to cartoonize a picture. This time we're going to use image to image instead of text to image, but first we need to download the models. This is actually a regular models that is Disney Pixar Cartoon Type B. This is 3.95 gigs, almost 4 gigs, and based on HD 1.5. Links on the description, create by prompt sharing Samaritan. After you download the models, put it on your Stable Diffusion file. That is Stable Diffusion, Web UI, Models, Stable Diffusion. Okay, then open the Stable Diffusion, or if you already open it, just refresh this and then set up the model. For Stable Diffusion screen, you go to Image to Image. Next, select the image that you want to use. You could use whichever image. For example, we have this image. Just drag it and put it on Stable Diffusion. Now there's a bunch of setting up here. You could tell this crop and resize, or just resize. I suggest you use crop and resize so the image is not resize out of proportion. Just resize gonna make the image stretch uglier. Resize and fill is gonna make the image resize, but they're gonna be a very strange part on it that are filled by a random thing. Sampling method, just use whatever you like that are working with the models, like suggestion. You could also see this, what kind of step. The sampler used Euler A, so you could use Euler A if you want. Yeah, it's the regular Euler A. Next is the weight to height ratio. Use whatever you want, or you could actually check the original image if you want to have the same size, so there's no need to do resize, but this sampling step is the same. The more the better, don't make it more than 30, I guess. TFG scale is the same thing. Denoising strength, this is important. If you want just to edit the picture and doesn't add many new things on it, reduce it to 0.4 usually is work, you know. Not gonna be many changes on the original picture. And yeah, this is controlling stuff. Okay, you could add some negative form here if you want. You know, if your generate picture doesn't generate greatly and thinks there's something wrong with the picture, you could add this negative form. If not, just leave it blank. It's gonna convert actual to the model, so yeah, it's cartoonize yourself. Cartoonize a picture. Okay, this thing like facial hair, maybe if you want to add facial hair so it's not losing the facial hair, you can add it. It's gonna generate facial hair. Remember, if you feel that the picture is not really looks like the original, you could reduce the denoising string. And I actually also add like worse quality in negative form, so it's not generate worse quality picture. Okay, this is the version. This is the original. It's quite cartoonized, I guess. And play the prompt and the denoising string too. For example, we could add another example here. Maybe this guy here. Generate it right away. Okay, this is the cartoonize, you know. You could add blurry also to the negative if you want, if you feel it the picture is too much blurry. Or you could add like masterpiece and best quality if you want. Just low quality. But you know, usually it's gonna change the picture much if you add that. Okay, not bad, still looks a lot simple picture. Now let's add another example. This guy. I got it on the Google, you know, just search for free male picture and free female picture, and I got this thing. Okay, this guy looks a lot like the original, I guess. Yeah. And last but least, we're going to test this girl. It's work for man, it's also work for female. So don't worry. You could adjust like looking fewer, looking away, smiling and stuff. So don't worry too much about the details. Okay. That's it, guys, and you could also change the sampling method if you feel it's not that good. I also suggest this other models that I usually use because it's smaller and lighter. The picture is allocate 25D, the models by IG1, I guess. You know, I use V1.2 because I downloaded it a long time ago. Quite active updating the models. I already changed the model here. Let's try generate it here. You know, I generate this using GTX 1660 Super, so it's not that long to generate the picture, especially if you're not doing it from scratch, you know. See, it's, I think it generates a better picture than the Pixar models. And we could add another example here. This guy, how it turns out. And, you know, these models are actually lighter. Pretty cool, right? Next. Last one. I think I love more Hello Kitty models than the Pixar models, but you know, that's my own preference. Anyway, this is the final result. You guys, this is the final result. This is the original picture. This is Pixar. This is the Pixar. And this is using Hello Kids. You know, it depends on what you like and what you do with the denoising strings and the form. And of course, the seed, because we use different seed. Anyway, which one do you like? I myself prefer the Hello Kids from the Disney picture, but that's just, you know, my preference. Anyway, guys, that's it. How to cartoonize yourself. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and comment. And, you know, you could do better if you have a Laura of yourself. But if you're not have a Laura, just using your picture is easy, faster, and, you know, you got a good result too. But Laura will give you wonders, you know. Anyway, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and see you again on the next episode. Have a nice day.